Shalom and welcome to PowerPoints. We're dealing with the power of the spoken words in decrees and proclamations over your home. Right now, I think it's very important in this season between now and the end of this year that we have peace in our dwelling places, that our family units, our marriages. We just finished in the fall feast about awakening and the power of the marriage covenant. And one of the ways we can strengthen our families is understanding that we have authority in the Word of God in Jesus' name to ask. I want to take you to a powerful scripture. It's in Psalms 2, and it says, "Ask of me," in verse 8, "and I will give you the nations for your inheritance and the end of the earth for your possessions." When you ask for the nations of the earth and you ask for souls, when you start praying, you and your husband or you and a friend, you and a spouse, you and a prayer partner come into your house and start asking the Lord. Say, "Lord, I pray in the name of Yeshua for the nations." You know, you may be in an area where you're having issues with cultural things, battles between the races in your community. Come in into the Lord. And these are spirits. These aren't about people. And say, "Father God, the Word of God says that the nations, the ethnos, is my inheritance." And when you start praying that, then the Lord shall break them with a rod, these spirits that bring division amongst us. And they'll dash their feet together. It says, like a potter's vessel. He'll literally start pulling down the strongholds over your house, the strongholds over your community and your city. These things are broken down when you and I come in agreement and say, "Father God, we ask for the inheritance of the nations. Bring them into your kingdom. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven." I'm just going to ask you today to pray this prayer and watch how you have favor with people of different ethnic groups this day. God bless you, and I release favor in Yeshua's name.